looks like this. I love using the caboose to change my rope's rotational direction from forwards to backwards, or as a combo finisher, which looks like this. Ta-da! So for the caboose, first part is you're gonna jump over your rope and straddle your legs. Then your arms come up and around and to the ground. So one more time. 3, 2, 1, jump, straddle. Arms come in front of you. From here, you need enough momentum to pull your rope back and up and around your body before you jump over it. So I like to think about pulling the handles so that they line up with your feet, and then keeping that same momentum, you're gonna pull and cross your arms and then flick the handles of your rope upwards and around so they rotate and the rope gets over you. Let's watch that one. Straddle up and over, down, pull to your feet.